Hi, my name is Philipp. I'm working as a project manager at Keysight Technologies here in Bochum. I'm responsible for customer projects regarding our test solution. It's called Scienlab Charging Discovery System. Yeah, this test system was developed with a few key attributes. The first one is modularity. So we have different EV charging inlets that are exchangeable, and we can move different plug-in units in the CDS so that we are able to test different charging stations and different cars. The second one is to have an easy user software so that the user are able to easily set up tests and test cases. And the third one is to have a test system which is highly integrated and portable so that you can use it in the field to test different charging stations and electric vehicles. So you are able to test with the CDS three different use cases. The first one is called EVSE test, as you can see here. You have a charging station connected to the left side of the CDS. This plug-in unit is exchangeable, so you are able to test different charging stations are available on the market. And the CDS is connected to a power source, as you can see here. The CDS emulates the charging interface of the electric vehicle. The second use case is called EV test. In the EV test, you have a device on a test, like the car. So the CDS and the power source have to emulate the charging station. The third use case is called man-in-the-middle test. In this case, you have a real charging station and a real car connected to the CDS. So the CDS is in the middle. And it's for power and communication analysis for both sides. To learn more, please watch our other Scienlab charging discovery videos.